Good morning, Harlan High School. Happy National Santa's List Day.
We hope you had a great weekend.
I'm Ross.
And I'm Pat.
And here's what's in the news.
Mock Rock is coming up. No talent is required, only $5 to sign up. Last day to sign up is this Friday, December 8th.
The actual Mock Rock is on January 18th at 7 p.m. Come support your friends and your teachers.
The Adopt-A-Family Food Drive has started. The Optimist Club is helping out 100 Heartland families this holiday season. Bring in cans to help others and also to be entered in a student drawing during different $20 gift cards. There will be a breakfast for the first hour at the most cans. See Ms. Bellner in 306 or ask your first hour teacher for more details.
The World Language Department is proud to announce plans for a student tour of France and Spain for the summer of 2025. There will be an information session about this amazing trip on Tuesday, December 5th at 6 p.m. in the Collaboration Center.
Now, it's time for everybody's favorite segment, Today in History.
On this day, in 1970, American rapper and entrepreneur Jay-Z, one of the most influential figures in hip-hop in the 1990s and the early 2000s, was born.
Now, over to James and Josie for sports.
I'm James.
And I'm Josie.
Our Rocket League team defeated Divine Child 4-2. With this win, they would advance to the in-person semifinals at Oakland University, where they face Detroit Catholic Central. This matchup will take place at 10 a.m. Tickets will be $10 at the doors, and the doors open at 9 a.m.
Now it's time for sports trivia.
The question Friday was, how many players are on the field during a lacrosse game? The answer was 20.
Today's question is, who was the youngest boxer to win the heavyweight championship?
The answer will be posted on the news tomorrow.
That's all for sports. Now on to Kate and Avery for
the
weather.
I'm Kate. And I'm Avery. Today there will be a high of 37 and a low of 31. Cloudy conditions and light snow will continue throughout the day.
Wind speeds will range from 5 to 8 miles per hour with gusts up to 17 miles per hour.
A thunderstorm watch has been issued for some parts of the Midwest.
And now for the joke of the day.
Did you hear the rumor about butter?
No, what is it?
Well, I'm not going to spread it. Have a great day, Harlan High School. My zone. Think back to Forest Hills. No perfect home. But the only thing like home I've ever known until they snatched it from my mama and foreclosed her on a loan. I'm so sorry that I left you there.